Let's do a little something like this. And it's called Don't Slow Down. It goes like this.
Oh, and I think I might have split my pants.
Yeah? Okay, let me just say.
Can I just holler something out?
Yeah.
Okay, last song. I'm looking for you. There you are. Girl in the purple hat. Fucking went up and crowd surfed. Let me tell you, if you want to be my best friend, I would.
Thank you.
song. It sounds like this. All right, Kim.
We got some fun getting speakers with y'all.
Yeah.
I want to do this a special way.
All right.
All right, hold up, hold up. I got to prepare.
It's your phone. When you get a chance, just give it to her.
Give it to her?
Yeah.
Give it to
her. Now. Yeah. You know when I do shit, you do shit right by my side, right?
Okay. What's going on? I mean, it feels kind of right. That's all I'm saying. Kind of right. Kim, let's just do this thing. What I need is y'all in the center to pull in a little bit tight. I need y'all to pull in a little bit tight. And I need you to put your hands up and try to make a flat surface, because Kim is going to walk out on top of her at your hands. Try to keep her up as high as you can. She's going to walk on those hands, and she's going to try to make that, make her mama proud with that booty. All right, Kim, let's do it, bro.
Thank you.
stage, but nobody throws panties at anybody like they throw them at Jarvis right here. Or actually, you want to throw your boxers at him. I think he's into that too. I'm Jason Rossi from Radio 92.9. Thank you guys for coming out.
Wow, that was amazing, huh? Doing this series all month long here at Copley Square. Matt and Kim tonight, of course, who were incredible. I've not seen a show like that in a long time. I've seen them a lot, and that was the best. So next week, we have Andrew McMahon in the Wilderness playing here. And then in 2 weeks, Ex-Ambassadors. So come back, free show. Jason, what are you doing? Free shows. Here in Copley Square. Thanks so much for coming, everybody.